Good morning, all of you. Then how are you these days? Now, did you do your homework? Sometimes you can get help from your parents. Otherwise, you can do alone. Most of things you can do alone. And also, if you have any problem regarding this homework, please check the video. Now, today I would like to say shapes. Now, do you have this book? Yes. Take and turn page number 12 and 13. Page number 12 and 13. See this one. You should have to write the number after count these. First of all, we will see how we should have to do this thing. Now see. Can you remember these shapes? Who can say what is this pink color shape? Pink color one. What is this? Rectangle. What is this shape? Rectangle. I can't hear you also say. Speak up and say. I can't hear otherwise, okay? Now see, what is this shape? Rectangle. What is this shape? Rectangle. This one? Red color one? Square. Very good. What is this shape? Square. Square shape. Then this green color one? Circle. What is this shape? Circle. Very good. Circle. Then this orange color one? This one is a triangle. Triangle shape. Again? Rectangle. Rectangle. Square. Square. Circle. Circle. And triangle. Now can you say? What is this? What is this shape? Good. This one? I can't hear. Go, Akisha. What is this shape? Square. Circle. Triangle. Very good. Rectangle, square, circle, triangle. Okay. Now we'll see. Can you see who is this? Who is this? Who is this? Very good. This one is a fish. This is a fish. Now we'll see. There are two shapes. I use two shapes. Now see, can you see, are there any circle shape? Can you see? Are there any circle shape? Check whether are there any circle? Yes, very good. What is this shape? Small one. What is the shape of this? Circle. Now, all the other shapes, what are they? What are those? Triangle. Now, shall we count how many triangles are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many triangles are here? 6 triangles are here. Again, pink color one, 1. This red color one, 2. Yellow color, 3. Orange color one. See all together? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many triangles are here? See? Triangle 6. How many circles are here? 1. Okay. Again count with me. 1 circle. Triangles 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. We see another one. Who is this? Who is this? This is a boy. Who is this? This is a boy. Now see. Can you see how many circles are here? How many circles are here? Now shall we count? Okay. Now we will start from here. Are there any circle? No. 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 But here? One circle is here. 1, 2. Already we found 2 circles. Now are there any? There are 2 eyes. Eyes also circle shape. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. Here? What is the shape of here? Circle. Now already 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. How many circles are here? 17 circles are here. Okay, shall we count again? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Okay, how many circles are here? Altogether 17 circles are here. Now we'll see how many triangles are here. Are there any? No. No. What is the shape? Triangle. Now already we found one triangle. Are there any? No. No, no. Shoes. Triangle shapes. Then all together. 1, 2, 3. How many triangles are here? 3 triangles are here. Now see, already I have written here 3 triangles. How many circles are here? 17. How many triangles are here? 3 triangles. Now next one is squares. Can you see how many squares are here? No, no, this one also not square. Nick, square shape, no? And also this just square. 1, 2, only 2 squares are here. Understood? Now what are these? Rectangles. Now can you count how many rectangles are here? Mouth, what is the shape of mouth? Rectangle shape, no? Then 2 hands, also rectangle. Then shirt, it made from 2 rectangles. Legs also rectangle shapes, no? Okay, now shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, no? We'll see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All together, 7 rectangles are here. No, 7. How many? 7. Okay. Now did you understand? How many circles are here? 17. How many triangles are here? 3. 1, 2, 3. How many squares are here? 1, 2, how many rectangles are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, very good. All together, we counted, no? Very good. Now we'll see this one. This one also in your books also. Okay, now see, how many circles are here? Please count, tell you how many circles can you see here? How many? Can you see the eyes? What is the shape of eyes? Circle. Now already 1, 2. Can't you find another circle? Try it. What is the shape of this head? Circle. Then 1, 2, 3. Already I found 3 circles. I found 3 circles. Okay. Now squares. Are there any square shapes? No, 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 no. Only here. Nice pattern is here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 squares are here. How many squares are here? 6. See? Green, red, green, red, green, red. Pattern, no? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 squares are here. Now, rectangles. Only mouth. What is the shape of mouth? Rectangle shape. Then 1. Then 2 legs. There are 2 legs and 1 mouth. What is the shape of this? Rectangle. 1, 2, 3. 3 rectangles are here. Okay. Now triangles. Shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many? 6 triangles are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Her frock also is triangle shape. Shoes also triangles. Nose and 2 ears also. How many? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now can you do your homework? First of all, you should have to count and write. Don't copy my one, okay? Next day also, I will come with another lesson. Until that, take your book and do your homework well. Bye.